teenagers are forced to accept themselves as orphans, though the search for the missing continues.
My name is Samir. Means Melissa Shana Gula Amatar. Mash is the Ben Hashim Khan. No Molas Bazustan Bala Kursas Draw. Patazan Wapas Kin. Pataskor Mash Khandar. Pataskor Zbe. Nan Mysit. मैं बाज पता स्ट्रोस भी हुआ मैं इसकी ज़िवरी है थी
मेरा नाम जावेद है मेरे बाप का नाम मोहम्मद यूसुफ मीर है मैं अनंतनाग में रहता हूँ जब मैं छोटा था तो वो कहीं जा रहे थे फिर मेरी माँ ने दूसरी शादी की फिर मुझे इधर लाया गया तो अब मैं इधर पढ़ता हूँ आज
So far as those children whose fathers were killed or mother was killed, those children on one side and those children whose fathers had disappeared, there is a lot of psychological difference. You see, so far as dead people were concerned, they were now satisfied with their lot. But so far as the children of the disappeared people were concerned, they were not sad, they were more anxious.
The problem is to be viewed from a social point of view. Because the people who disappeared while in custody were Muslims and governed by Muslim personal law, which requires the relatives of a disappeared person to wait for a period of 7 years. And after 7 years, the relatives have to move court to get the disappeared person declared dead, which takes another 2 years. Meaning thereby that for a period of now 7 plus 2, 9 years, the property of a disappeared person cannot be disputed amongst his heirs. Similarly, the wife of a disappeared person, we call them half widows. A half widow cannot remarry for a period of again 7 plus 2, 9 years. Of the disappeared persons, in some cases, have been turned out of their homes.
The phenomena of enforced disappearances has genocided into an ever-increasing number of half-widows.
Well, this is one of the cases of a half-widow. I mean, the problem that she is facing that her husband was arrested on 22nd of January 2000. She is a young woman and having two kids.
While the society has failed to offer a helping hand, it has subtly discouraged women from exercising the option of remarriage.
Slokan bomb chalan, pala chalan, asakim shur trawan yeti. Asim pat luk vanan taht da manas khabar ma chaga san galat kan. Me che sum musibat yut na kumis man yara insan bo chile tam sit na bosan.
Kaz bana bakara nika. Ke azim bachin hindi mujib mana. Shamus sot vaite. Yahya
For those who have remarried, the going has been tough.
Takriban mai goi ta bahawari tan wot pe aran oyel no so awit mai ke karha banam shire
that such a lady will wait for 4 years provided the man has been lost in a war
us goi never tamam chalan mas پتہ یہ کیا چھت ونان اور تور تہ پھرت تہ ویل نہ پتہ اتھی آو کن تہ پتہ کیا کرہ بہ پتہ کور مے خاندر مان ژ خوش آ نہ کونسے مگر مےٚ ٲس پَنٕنۍ پَیی پَتہٕ ما چھُ کانٛہہ کَران سوچھ یہِ چھُ کَران اِنسان تہِ چھُ کَران پانہٕ چھُ کَران پَتہٕ چھُنہٕ ییٚکیٛاہ چھِنہٕ سوچھ کَران کانٛہہ یا رۄپیہِ دَہ چھُنہٕ کانٛہہ دِوان اَتھو چھُنہٕ کانٛہہ کَران کَتھو چھِ کَران سٲری
Why the people are not arrested, they are not filing the challans against the accused. It is impossible for courts to act in that way. So we cannot only blame the courts. It is basically the administration and the police and the law enforcing agencies who are not acting in accordance to the law.
Unless the country which is containing the insurgency over here accepts the protocols to Geneva Conventions relating to application of humanitarian law to non-international conflicts and civil wars, the situation is unlikely to improve. International community as well as the NGOs within India and within Kashmir must persuade the government of India to ratify and sign the protocols. Apply them in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. Also negotiate with insurgents so that they do also apply these protocols relating to non-international conflicts and the civilians get a respite from this phenomena of continuing mysterious disappearances.
Systematic and institutional oppression as we are facing in Kashmir, it can be only checked by the international pressure in this era of globalization.
We have been telling the government to hold a commission within the stipulated time, and if they will not do it, then we will go for a hunger strike. And this hunger strike will be joined by the different organizations working in different countries. We have almost 14 countries where we have the support groups. It includes the families of the disappeared persons in different countries. It includes human rights activists. It includes all the...
Enforced disappearance is the most heinous of human rights violation, for it not only affects the person, but perpetually propels the family between hope and despair, between life and death.
مےٚ چھُ رۄبَس سۭتۍ عہد کوٚرمُت یوٚتام بہٕ زِندٕ چھَسَے توٚتام ژھانٛڈَکھ بہٕ یِم پَنٕنُے یوت بَچہِ نہٕ سٲری یِم گامہٕ شہر چھِ
پہلے کو ماتا تھا جِناب میری بد قسمتی سے وہ اس غائب ہو گیا وہ لاپتا ہو گیا اس وقت اگر یہاں بات کرتے ادھر بات کرتے میں تو اس وقت روتی ہوں اگر میرا بچہ بھی زندہ ہوتا کسی جیل ہی میں ہوتا میں زمین کو بیچ کے میں ایسی گدا کر کے اس کا منہ ہی دیکھتی
ژھانڈ نیران ٲسٕس ژھانڈ گامن گٔیَس تُہۍ چھِو یِم چشمن ہُنٛد گاش تٔمۍ سٕنٛدِ کھۄتہٕ ییٚکیٛاہ یہِ کَمبر کیازِ گوٚو ییٚکیٛاہ چھُ گٔنٛڈِتھ کَمبر بنٛد اَدٕ چھَس بہٕ پَکان یہِ گوٚو أمِس چیٖزَن مےٚ چھُنہٕ پوٚت تھوٚومُت تایا دَمَس تانٮ۪تھ وۄنۍ چھَس بہٕ وٕنکٮ۪ن کران کُٹھِس منٛز أکِس لَبہِ سۭتۍ تہِ کران بیٚیِس لَبہِ سۭتۍ تہِ کران خۄدایَس باز نہٕ مےٚ کانٛہہ بَس چھُ سُے بیٚیہِ نہٕ تٔتھۍ چھَس کَران زار بیٚیہِ کَس کَرٕ بوے اَنو بَب اَنو یہِ ہیٖٹرَس پٮ۪ٹھ پیٚما کانٛگٕر پیٚما دٔزِتھ مَرا رٕتۍ پٲٹھۍ مَرما
Despite the bulging cases of enforced disappearances, the search continues.